Sora returned to Hollow Bastion, where he learned the startling truth. He thought he had defeated Ansem, but that was actually an imposter. The real Ansem had an apprentice named Xehanort, whose Heartless called himself Ansem, Seeker of Darkness. And Xehanort's nobody, Xemnas, was the leader of Organization 13. The organization's aim was revealed. They planned to collect all the hearts released by the Keyblade to create another Kingdom Hearts, and they would harness it for their own gain. Realizing he was being used, Sora almost gave up the fight, but with the help of a mysterious stranger, he pulled through and continued onward.